once I've gone through it all and worked the planes, then I'll come back and I'll start shaping all of these. So that, you can see here, these, which are flat now, will look a little bit more like these, which are...
I think you can see that there's quite a bit more depth to the pattern. Much more carving has been done.
So again, this is able to be manipulated in these directions, and then the reference point between the two can be changed.
I'm going to add a couple layers of lacquer to the sculpture in order to bring out the luster of the material underneath. Because it's a little bit more fibrous, hair-like, it's very, very difficult to sand the sculpted elements completely. And so the lacquer will help to seal it and bring out the natural translucence.